Welcome back to another Zerg Hex. This time we are in a pre-picked lobby and we are up against two very good Zergs. Let's see, I need to send my Marines down there. So I probably won't be able to do any shenanigans here, like getting an early gas. But we shall see. I'm gonna attempt a wall off here. Because if we actually got this gas, this would be really nice. So let's actually get a marine first. Make sure we hardgear our base, and looks like he actually focused on somebody else.
Our allies are being attacked.
Which probably means we should get a shock trooper next. Oh yeah, there he comes. I'm not gonna be able to hold this. Let's see if we can micro this out. Probably not. And let's send this SCV to the high ground. And I'm gonna need one more SCV here, and I'm gonna get a sheep farm immediately. Looks like we're safe so far. I see you there, sir. So let's reclaim this refinery. And let's stop getting shock troopers.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
And let's try to at least hold these low ground gases. I'm gonna send one Reaper over here. Since I'm not gonna need it. And let's get one sheep farm up. Let's make sure we spread out our shock troopers a bit. And I'd like to risk a low ground farm, but I'm just gonna get a high ground one. Let's actually just try to wall this off. Like so. And our battery is not patrolling correctly.
Not enough minerals.
And let's try to get this gas again. Oh. Slight a bit of miss micro there. Let's place this SCV. And let's get two Reapers, which should be able to hold this. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to spend a bunch of gas on early warning here. I'm gonna need a generator upgrade. Seem to have any idle SCVs. Let's just get this high ground farm. It looks like it doesn't appreciate this so much. So let's just get two Reapers over there. Let's try to prevent him from getting from checking this high ground. If he managed to do this, this would be really nice. But there's obviously no guarantee that we can do this. So it looks like we got one generator upgrade, which is plenty. Let's get these Reapers taking these rocks. Let's move this SCV back. and start warning this in. So it looks like he's actually focusing on red now, green. And I'm just gonna expand my economy a bit. Gonna need one more SCV to do so. And let's go into the back. Now ideally I get another shock trooper. And let's stop making Reapers for a bit. And let's build more farms. Just so I can get more Reapers eventually. Now fruit farms give 10 minerals each minute. Whereas cow farms only give 2. And looks like he's gonna focus this down now. So I'm gonna start rolling this in. Let's see, I'm probably gonna need to micro this a bit. And he's gonna send more and more Reapers over there, units over there. So luckily I saw this coming. Quite literally. And let's prepare an armory forward, as he seems to be coming in again. Let's see if we can't get it over there. And we seem to be getting a bit of focus here, which means I'm gonna need another generator upgrade and a few more marines. So, and I'm gonna want a few SCVs over there. Looks like you found my high ground expansion. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. And let's make sure we wall our armory in. So, this unit's more powerful in this direction now, probably because I walled off the front. And I do want the Shattering Laser upgrade at some point. But I'm gonna get another refinery first, battery. And let's send these Reapers to the front. Oh, he's actually attacking this wall. Let's see if he can't save this. Now two Reapers should be enough to hold this. And these batteries should be patrolling. It's not a patrol command. Let's fix that real quick. Keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, got the right button this time. And let's get another SCV. And let's upgrade our generators. I'm also a bit behind on my Shattering Laser upgrade. So let's get these marines forward. Reapers. And let's get the Shattering Laser as soon as I can. Let's see, can I attack this? I can. This should greatly help with our income. So now sadly I got focused in the early game. Couldn't push out as soon as I wanted to. Let's just get another generator upgrade. Let's see, can I do the math? These are 10 marines. 10 marines require 25 energy a second to constantly fire. Do I need a... Probably kind of do. Need to use a shock trooper ability here. And let's just wait for the Shattering Laser. It should make, make pushing this a bunch easier. I don't quite have the mineral income I would like. I also need to upgrade my generator. So I'm just gonna place more fruit farms to help deal with this. Now once our upgrade finishes, we should be pretty fine here. It's just a couple more seconds. Okay, we got it now. And now we can probably start pushing. Let's see, I haven't touched the other allies. Looks like two of them tucked in already. Which is not great, because that means we might not be able to hold this any longer. And yeah, I'm really lacking generator upgrades here. So let's just get a construction yard over here. Make sure this side is protected. Can I get one more fruit farm? I don't want to place it over here, so let's just stick with sheep farms for now. I can actually get fruit farms in the back. So, I'm gonna need another generator upgrade. Actually, I'm gonna need a bunch more. Actually, before I do this, let's do that real quick. Get these fruit farms up. So I can keep up with the generator upgrades. Let's make sure these reapers are over there. Actually, I'm gonna need these reapers in the front now. Just to help deal with this. Let's get them in the front. Make sure they get more of these upgrades. And I expect to lose this eventually, so I'm gonna prep my food farms in the back. Let's see, he actually managed to get a few zerglings over there. Let's make sure we prevent this from happening. And here comes the neighborhood. We're dealing with this with ease, it seems. Yeah, he just pulled an F2A move. Let's just get these eating. And get more and more sheep farms. I wanna get these walls a bit forward as well. One tile should be enough for now. Gives me one more space to wall off. And let's get two more shock troopers. Make sure we put this in autocast and then start removing spines or spores. I'm gonna need the upgrade for them as well though. So let's actually build one too many, but it's okay. Let's get a cow eating. And let's wait for 50 gas and let's get this upgrade and then start releasing releasing some pressure. Difficult word. Especially this late at night. It's almost 12 a.m. here. Upgrade complete. Our allies are being attacked. So, and once I have this upgrade, let's make sure these units are gathered. Let's kill this spawner. Our allies are being attacked. We do have a nice bunch of upgrades now. It should really help a great deal. So I can get one more cow farm, and I can get one more sheep to the low ground, it seems. Okay, do I get the overcharge upgrade? Is it actually worth it? I do not know. I'm gonna get a bunch more cow farms. Okay, let's get another spawner. We could probably attempt a move out here. Let's just get the upgrade. So let's see, 30 seconds before we can kill the next spawner. We get one more upgrade here. We're gonna get a bunch more marines. And then we gotta move out. So let's see, this is all prepped and done nicely. Another fruit farm. And I'm still running a little low on energy here, probably because one of my batteries didn't go forward. And let's replace one of these sheep with a cow. So, let's just hit the next spawner. Our allies are being attacked. See, can I reach this from here? Totally can. Let's do a consolidate push. There's a whole bunch of spawns here. Okay, we don't have the energy for this now. Looks like an SV got in there. Let's see, will I eventually get the energy for them? So can these Reapers attack these buildings? I'm floating a lot of minerals here. So let's just prep for base defense. There's Hydras now. Okay, let's move back here. I'm gonna need a bunch more generators and I need a few more batteries as well. Okay, let's just settle in for the long game. Upgrade our refineries. Should have done this a while ago. So let's gather our marines around this, our units, so they get the buff. Let's just remove a few more spawners. We're actually running low on energy here. It's because these batteries are not patrolling forward. So that's part of the reason. I've upgraded all my generators, refineries, I mean. I did. And let's get all these sheep to the low ground. It's not a problem if we lose them. Get one more cow farm. And then I just need to wait for the minerals. It's a time to another move out. Let's remove some of these upgraded spawners. It's just more cost efficient. Let's get these Reapers to the front line. Make sure all our marines are attacking. And let's creep forward slowly. Now I'm saving up a bunch of minerals here in order to get the gas upgrade. Those are Hydras. I'm not prepared to deal with them yet. Make sure this battery is repatroning. And Roaches are Arca. Which means I'm gonna need a bunch more Marines in order to deal with those. Let's also charge this one time. Close this gap, open it again, and let's get a few defenders to the low ground. Let's research unified armor. Like we need to close our gate again. So are we actually holding this? Doesn't seem to be the case. What is there again? It's bad. It's really bad. Let's just get a few more elite marines, veteran marines. I'm gonna lose my armory here. Let's see if I can actually hold this. Okay, let's abandon ship here. Okay, we got in. And let's just replace our attack lap we lost here. The server actually get this up in time. Make sure our SCVs can hold the walls. Let's get one more generator upgrade. This is gonna be a clutch hold. Let's try to get this forward. And yeah, these orcs are really good. What's wrong with wars? I don't know. So, let's get a bunch of defenders. And let's get the big generator upgrade. Oh, you got cars. That's okay, I'm fine. No need for that. Actually, still need for that. So, let's get the research here. Make sure these batteries are not patrolling anymore. I need to link one more defender to this. Yeah, you are right. And I do have a bunch of minerals. No gas, sadly. So let's fix the gas situation. Get a few more converters. And I'm gonna get one more defender. Just to be super safe. And let's upgrade these sheep farms. And let's make sure these are well defended. I'm not patrolling anymore. So I'm gonna get a wall there. And let's just get converters going. It looks like we need to hold on for the iron cannon. That looks like bot is breaking. Okay, first turn broke. Looks like we might need a few turrets here. I don't have the gas for them. So let's. Yeah, let's just upgrade our generator a bunch. Try to max out the Italis. On the generator to get an Italis early. And let's just move these marines in back. So let's make sure our turrets aren't firing. Not quite yet at least. And let's get our farms up. And now I'm tempted to actually go for a chem plant, just to get the gas up. It looks like I'm just gonna build a bunch more gases. And only 10 more charges for our Italis. Let's just get another converter to really get this gas income up. And we might be able to push out with halberds at some point. Hopefully. Green is still holding on. He has an open spot in his wall. And he's defending with turrets now. I could attempt a move out. Just to relieve some pressure off my allies. But I feel like just one quick F2A move would kill me. He actually has the ferocity upgrade. Make sure our allies know. In case they realized, didn't realize yet. And yeah, let's just play a bit of base defense here. Actually, make sure we max out our walls. link this defender back again. Let's complete the walls on the low ground. So let's just get these two defenders linked again. When defenders are linked, they provide a -8% damage reduction. So it makes -32% plus the 40% from the camp land. Looks like we're doing fine on the gas front. Let's save up some minerals for the camp land. So in total we are getting 72% damage reduction for now. And I'm gonna want the camp land because I'm probably gonna need wall upgrades. So let's see, is he holding over here? He seems to be holding on barely. Let's sponsor him an Intellis. But this Intellis is gonna be able to blink away in a few seconds. In case it needs to. Let's make sure we focus these creepers. Just so the ferocity upgrade doesn't kick in too much. Let's see, are these gathering many attacks? They are. I'm gonna get a few reapers to defend this. C4 should be enough, just to kill off the creepers on this side without wasting too much energy. Let's get our camp plant research. No problem, he actually needs to hold out because he actually has decent economy going. And let's just wait for 200 more minerals, gas. Both actually. So let's see, bot lane doesn't actually have a ferocity upgrade. I did forget my tech lab again. So let's make sure we fire a cannon there. Just to help out with him. Okay, I'm gonna need more gas now. Since I'm closing in on the minerals, I'm gonna have a camp plan soon, in like a minute. Well, he should probably get a wall up or something. Actually, I can't even tell it's over. It's gonna cost me too much. So let's get a camp plan over here. Let's get another generator upgrade. Why can't you build there? It's pretty rude. So, okay. We got it now. And he's running out of energy. This also gives plus 3 attack damage, as you can see in the marines. And once this camp land is up, we should probably be fine on the gas front, so let's stop our converters. And instead focus on a bunch more sheep farms. There's one SCV over there. So let's see, can I build more walls here? Nope, I cannot, but I can build a wall over there. If he would get unstuck for a second here. He's actually broke the link. That's okay. So let's make sure our tech lab is charging again. And I'm gonna retire this fruit farm. All of them up there. And let's kill off these sheep. I'm doing this because a fruit farm with sheep on it gives 20 minerals per minute. The sheep farm on itself gives 6 minerals a minute. And since this takes up the space of 9 sheep farms, 9 times 6 is actually 55, I believe. And once we upgrade them, we're gonna get 108 minerals per minute out of this space. So it's far more efficient.
Our allies are being attacked.
Well, let's just get maximum fruit farms, sheep farms, I mean.
Base is under attack.
Can I get another Italis? That's energy warping. Seems like he didn't realize something broke through. And ideally I have more than one camp land. So that's what I'm going for right now. And my camp land is actually currently limited by my minerals. Let's ping that this wall is actually being breached. Let's see, do we need... we probably need another bubble here. Just to help him out. Is he actually preparing an SCV to release this wall? I don't know if he's actually paying attention to this or not. We can't afford to lose this guy. So let's make sure he doesn't die. I'm getting close to the next camp land. So let's stop spending for a second. And he should probably have elite marines by now. Should have already had him for quite a while.
Our allies are being attacked.
And let's see, we are not even close to another Italis here. We are close to another camp land. And once we have a few camp lands up, it should be no problem for us to get the fortification upgrades we need in order to hold on. And this looks to be a longer term game, hopefully. Let's see, our Italis is still doing Italis things, which is good. And looks like this ally now lost a bunch of his units. So let's make sure we get our Italis out in time. And he has Infestor's rubber just now. Let's tell him to shoot them. And with all this mineral income, which I'm gonna potentially have, after I've upgraded all my sheep farms. Oh wait, Bruce is out there. Oh yeah, he's super dead. He is super dead. Let's see, can we save him here?
Upgrade complete.
Oh, actually saved him for now. Anyways. But no, his walls are not holding on. Well, let's just spend the rest of our minerals on this. And he's not getting his walls up early enough. Oh yeah, he's super dead. Probably means I'm next, so let's prepare some fortification upgrades. And a cow farm gives 40 minerals a minute. So I think it's time to retire this. Sell this. Let's get these SCVs prepared to upgrade our economy.
Upgrade complete.
So let's move these Italis over. so it stops attacking the Brooders. And yeah, he's most likely not going to be able to hold this. Let's see, he has 14 attack upgrades already. Holy. Okay, that's a lot. And ideally we upgrade our sheep farms a bit more. So let's see, how's my Italis holding on? Well, they're breaking through on this side now. Let's make sure we get these creepers. And yeah, he's not going to hold this. Neither am I, most likely, sadly. It's just the way it is. The way the cookie crumbles, so to speak. And I'm just gonna get fortification upgrades now. And let's go for the iron can finish. What an order. Oh, did we lose our Italis? Bring it out. Oh, we lost it. Well, that's too bad. And I'm gonna need one over here now. And I'm probably gonna need the turrets to fire now. This is not holding, it seems. Let's see, can we spend our minerals efficiently? Let's link this defender to this. Get another one. And we just don't have the guys in camp to hold this any longer. And these orcs have an insane eco now. So it looks like he's breaking through. Which is absolutely not great. And we're only 2 turns left. So yeah, this game is over, pretty much. But it was a nice game nonetheless, I feel. Sadly, none of the other Terrans held on. This one is also breaking soon, he has only 5 wall upgrades. And I would need so many more defenders. So let's stop upgrading this for a second. Oh yeah, and there are the infused roaches. Which is gonna make things a lot more interesting. Here comes the neighborhood. Let's get the sentry gun upgrade. And let's see how long we can hold. I do probably want another Italis, like I'm probably like 10 more at least. So please recharge this. Let's do a bit of manual microing here. Upgrade complete. And I do have an Italis soon. This guy actually has 4. So let's double our damage output. It's a shame that I lost this other Italis. But not much I could have done there. So my upgrade seems to be broken. Why are you not upgrading anymore? Upgrade complete. So let's see, does it upgrade now? Okay, it seems like the auto upgrade is broken on this one. See, let's keep upgrading our walls. Not enough minerals. And I do have your spare SCVs. So can I place this here? I can, nice. So it's got a nice turret defense going. Let's make sure these marines don't train any unnecessarily. This SCV is getting infested. And this is over now. Ah yeah, they broke my tech lab. Well, they played really well, and now all my structures are gone, and I can't replace this, sadly. Let's do a last valiant effort here. And they actually broke through the walls now. And yeah, that's a whole lot of hypers. And that's how you finish off a Turtle Terran, if you ever meet one. So, let's see, can we get a few hypers with this explosion? We can, I self-destructed there. And let's see how long our bottom ally holds. But yeah, he's also getting infected. And now his Italis are dying, and now he's gone. Give them the well played. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a loss sadly, but we were up against some real good Zerg players. And I was focused from the start. I think I held on pretty well, all things considered. Leave a like, subscribe, tell me if you enjoyed this video in the comments, and I'll see you next time. Bye!